Hello, my beautiful viewer. Afri Mama is back again on the studio. Good morning, good afternoon, good night. I greet you all according to your time. Like I said, Afri Mama is my name. I'm going to be treating today's episode titled Reasons for Female Chap. Why do some families, some parents want female as their first child? Reasons for female child. Why the reason for female child? Yes, some family, they want the female child as their first child because there is a saying that says, whatever a man can do, a woman can do it better. Not unlike those generation, those ancient time where they say the education of a woman ends in the kitchen. No, not anymore. Now the women can head positions. The women can occupy good positions in the political sector, even in all over the world. The women are now allowed to occupy better position in the world. So, not unlike then, when they say the women, their education ends in the kitchen. Only the responsibility of the woman is to cook, take care of the home, perform the domestic functions, and that is all. No, not long unlike then. Now the women, they have the same rights that the men has to occupy other political powers, political positions. Yeah, not only that, one reason also why some they want the female as their first child when they start giving birth, when it comes to the domestic work. Yeah, as a husband and wife living together, when they're having the first child as a woman, a first child to be a female, the first child that is a female always help them in the domestic function of the home. And the cleaning, washing of plates, washing of clothes, making other domestic function in the home. Unlike the male child cannot do, yeah. The female child will always take care of all these domestic functions. So for this single reason, some parents will tell you they want the female child as their first child when they start having kids. So some reasons, these are reasons why some parents want the female child as their first child when they start putting to bed. Yeah. Also, the women have so many responsibilities. Unlike most families that don't like giving birth to so many children, or they were only blessed with only one child, and the child, they prayed for that child to be the female child as their first child. On this case, when it's only the female child, yeah, the female child can easily get married earlier and have kids in addition. In this case, the female child is multiplying other kids. In addition, yeah, in this case, it's an advantage to the parents that has always wanted the female child as their first child when they start putting to bed. So there are reasons why some people want the female child as their first child when they start putting to bed, when they start having kids. Yeah, these are reasons I'm aligning out now for you to hear. So if you come across my video, this is Afri Mama on the studio. Always like, share, subscribe, turn on your notification bell to get an update from me each time and each day I upload a new video. If you have not subscribed before, what are you waiting for? Go and subscribe. But if you have done that, thank you very much for subscribing to my channel. And thank you very much for always liking and sharing my video. Yeah, I remain your host, Afri Mama. Yeah. I'm going to continue with the reason why people want the female children. And also, the female children, like I was told, they always love their parents irrespective of the fact that they are grown, they are married. So some of them, most people always want female children as their first child when they are giving birth. Because even if the female child is married, she's always thinking of the mom, always thinking of the father. They always want to send a gift to the mom and the father. They have this soft spot to their parents. They have this soft feelings for their parents. So most people will tell you they want the female child as their first child when they are giving birth, when they are having children. So these are some of the reasons why some people want the female children as their first child. This is Afri Mama on the studio. What did you think about having a female child as your first child when you are putting to bed? Let me get your comment at the comment section. If having a female child as your first child when you are putting to bed is okay, or no, it wasn't ideal, it is better to have a male child, let me get your comment at the comment section. Let me know what you think about having a female child as a first child when you are put into bed. Because I was told also the female child not only helping when they are not married, even when they are married, they create the time to see their parents, to help their parents in their domestic way, as to clothes washing, plate washing, another area which they know their parents are having lapses in doing in the home. So I was told also that one reason why they want the female child as their first child is because the female children are always getting updates from the parents. When I mean updates, in terms of how they are faring, if they are still, if they are okay, if they are not okay, their thoughts, their feeling is still very, very close to their parents. That's why they are married. Yeah. Let me get your comment at the comment section. What you think? If having a female child is okay, first, when you start putting to bed, or no, having a male child is always very, very idyllic. It's very, very okay. It's very, very appreciative. Tell me, let me know what you think on the comment section. Drop your comment at the comment section. I will so much appreciate it. This is Afri Mama on the studio. If you come across my channel, always like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell to get an update from me. Each time and each day I upload a new video, you will always be the first to get an update. You will be the always, you will always be the first to come and check it out. Okay? Like I said, I'm waiting to see your comment at the comment section. If having a female child, when having kids, having a female child first as a first child is okay? Let me know at the comment section. I remain your host, Afri Mama. I'm not going to be making a long video. I want to enjoy the recording of my video. Yeah, I told you, I have a lot in stock. Why don't you stay tuned? Yeah. As soon as I upload a new video, you always get an update. Yeah, for me to you, Afri Mama, I said bye.